holy love. Philippians 1, 9 to 11. And this I pray, that your love may abound still more and more in knowledge and all discernment, that you may approve the things that are excellent in the sight of God, that you may be sincere of heart, without offense till the day of Christ, being filled with the fruits of righteousness, which are by Jesus Christ to the glory and the praise of God. Father, we ask for this church, the very things that Paul prayed for the church at Philippi, that your love would be supernaturally imparted, an overflowing holy love would lay hold of the hearts of this people. We ask that it would overpower sin and selfishness. It would abound. Come and fill our hearts with the outpouring of love. Pour into our hearts love by the Holy Spirit, as the scripture says. We ask that it would grow more and more and more. Let the spirit of revival, that apostolic outpouring of divine love into the human heart, let it flow in knowledge and discernment. God, we ask for love that has excellence of discernment and understanding. We ask for love that equips us to approve things that are righteous, that equips us to understand the things that please you. God, we ask that you would prune and you would take from our midst that imitation love that approves things that are sinful, that are wicked. That imitation love that is born in the flesh, that is self-seeking. We ask for love that approves the things that appear excellent before God. I ask that the spirit of discernment, the discernment of good and evil, would lay hold of the people of God, a spirit of holiness rooted in the outpouring of love. Let our hearts be filled with love, and let our keen perception, rooted and grounded in love, understand the things that please you and the things that are not pleasing to you. I ask for the power to approve excellent things. Raise up a standard in your church, but allow the true standard, the standard that with excellence approves the things that God approves of. Come, O Holy Love. Love that awakens the understanding. Come, O Holy Love. Love that instructs the mind with discernment and knowledge of holiness. That this people would be sincere and pure. Oh, that this people would walk in the joy of love, but in the excellency of purity and holiness. Raise up that apostolic standard. Make holiness appear exceedingly wonderful. Let us walk in sincere love. Oh, blessed are the people in whom God awakens their discernment through love, that are delivered from approving things that are evil in the fear of man. Oh, cause love to abound more and more. Let a revival of holy love abound more. More love, more power. Let love abound more. And let the knowledge and discernment of purity and excellent things abound in us. Let us be sincere. Oh, remove the offense from our midst. Let the fruit of righteousness, which is given by Jesus, which is given for Jesus, be to the glory and praise of God the Father.